food over here. This is the entrance to the Prasadalay. People wait over here for hours sometime. Here's the Rideolics team. After the lunch, happy faces. You can see happy faces when your stomach is filled.
Now outside people will be shouting for Singapore, Singapore, but we don't have any passport right now. So let's see what's happened next.
So deciding the menu is always the hardest part. What to choose? Everyone is gathered after the darshan. It's the post darshan scene. Dinner time. What's on the menu? What's on the menu? We'll decide soon.
So one of our friend Avinash, probably known as Bungie,
yes,
we are celebrating his birthday today. So let's start the celebration, guys.
Hello.
So no, let's cut the cake.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Avinash. Happy birthday to you.
May
God bless you.
May God bless you. Happy birthday, dear Bungie. Happy birthday.
Aapka mere dost hai, naam hi
bol do. Uska pyara dost.
Yaar cake bhej mat, pyara
Close up.
We'll be right back.
Rideolix. So it was a pleasant return journey. I swear the journey was not very easy. The roads were very difficult, and you know, there were a lot of potholes and all. So it was not that easy, but we have returned safely. But make sure that if you are going for the ride and on that spot, I swear that don't take too much risk. If you are an amateur, don't I'll request, don't go for that journey. If you are an experienced one, you can go definitely. So it was a memorable trip, so hope we'll have more and more. So stay tuned, guys, and bye bye. We'll be right back.